we want to pray for them, and we will donate the money for the honor celebration money for the flooding affected people. Lots of them lost their home, so we don't have celebrate this.
We as a family here, we have come to pray for the people of Kerala to resume back, and you know, a lot of people are still in the camps. Same way people who are suffering right now, they come back with full spirit, and you know, they really pray that they get all the strength and they come back and lead their lives happily.
There's a public call for disaster relief needy things. It could be anything from provisions, dresses, and then napkins, diapers, utensils, you know, what not. Whatever is needed for a family to get on its feet after this huge setback. And all these kids who started coming, literally I get goosebumps even now. If I think about the first 2 days when the kids were flowing in. It is amazing the, you know, energy and drive over here.